so? I was calling for the housekeeper. She didn't answer. You know what? Sometimes she doesn't hear, sir.
I'm sorry, sir. I was answering the telephone. Good day, sir. We're happy to have you home again.
Why did the last woman leave?
Who knows? She just said, I've had enough of this, and walked out.
What? Was Louisa playing tricks on her again? Putting toads in her bed?
She didn't complain of that, sir.
Well, there is another one coming today, and this one can't just walk out.
Oh.
She's coming from Normagat with orders to stay until September.
I hope you'll be home for a time, sir.
No, just until tomorrow morning. Oh, that telephone call, was it for me?
No, sir, it was for Franz. Before you arrived, there was a call from Vienna. A Frau Schrader. I have the number in the pantry.
No, I know the number. Well, I shall be back in about a month. With some guests.
Yes, sir. Do you know how many, sir?
Just two. Herr Detweiler.
Herr Detweiler.
Yes, I'm Frau Schrader.
Who wanted me on the telephone?
It was the post office. They've got a telegram for you. It will be delivered at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock? That gives me 5 hours to be nervous.
With that scavenging boy delivering telegrams?
That's what many people are saying. If the Germans take over Austria, we'd have efficiency.
Don't let the captain hear you say that. He never whistled for us when his wife was alive.
That's being the captain of a ship again.
I can't bear being whistled for. It's humiliating.
In the Imperial Navy, the bosun always whistled for us.
I wasn't in the Imperial Navy.
Too bad. Could have made a fortune. You go wait here. Sorry, would you mind stepping over here? Before the children meet you, you will put on another dress.
I haven't any other dress. When we enter the Abbey, our worldly clothes are given to the poor.
What about this one?
The poor didn't want this one.
And this is what you would call a worldly dress.
It belonged to our last postulate. Now, I would have made myself a dress, but I wasn't given time. I can't make my own clothes.
Oh, good. I'll see that you are given some material. Today, if possible. Now, you'll be in charge of my children. There are 7 of them. Each morning will be spent in the classroom. Every afternoon they march. You will see that at all times they conduct themselves with decorum and orderliness. The first rule in this house, Fräulein, is discipline.
Yes, sir.
Governess, Fräulein Maria. As I sound your signal, you will step forward and repeat your name. You, Fräulein, will listen and learn their signals so that you can call them when you want them.
Liesel.
Friedrich.
Lisa.
Gordon.
Rita.
Marta.
Gretel. Now, Fräulein, let us see how well you listen.
I will need to whistle for the Reverend, Captain. What I meant was, I'll be with them all the time.
Not on all occasions. This is a very large house and a very large estate. They have been taught to come only when they hear their signals. Now, when I want you, this is what you will hear.
No, you will lead to trouble, sir, because I could never answer to a whistle.
That's nonsense. Everyone in this house answers to a whistle. Here, I'll show you.
Yes, sir?
This is my orderly, my butler, the new governess, Fräulein Maria.
Yes, sir.
This is the executive officer, Frau Schmidt, the new governess, Fräulein Maria. Please make sure that her room is ready.
Yes, sir.
Well, I shall not leave you with the children. You are in command.
Pardon me, sir, but you didn't tell me how to address you.
You will call me Captain.
Oh, thank you, Captain. I forgot to return your whistle, Captain. I won't need it. Captain. Do a deer, a fee. drop of golden sun.
Me!
A name I call myself.
Bah!
A form for me to run. So,
I need only help.
Bah!
I look to the sun.
Tea!
I drink it to the ground.
Have a bring us back to dawn.
A dip, a female dip. Play, a drop of golden sun.
La. so far.